much too young indeed. Get out of my club, 20, 12-year-old. We have another round of applause for her. She's fucking filled. She played the last three songs of the evening, but I'll tell you something at three. Well, then I'm sure you're going to be delighted and surprised. So if you start clapping, she'll start singing. Thank you. She'll be back in a half hour, and if I can get rid of this microphone stand, she'll be back in a half an hour, and James, DJ Sly, could you play another song? Don't go anywhere, please.
There was supposed to be a super extraordinaire, but like every queen, he didn't show up. So now we have the man that brings you this club every week, the fabulous Lance Leopard. Come on, everybody.
Hello.
wrote this song for you, Tony.
When I wake up in the morning light, I put on my jeans and I feel alright. I put my blue jeans on, I put my old blue jeans on. I put my blue jeans on.
Don't get rid of it.
Old blue jeans on. Take it away, DJ Sly.
Sex or sex is sick, it's sexuality. Bold eyes, bright lashes. It's not you looking at me, looking at you, the gaze sustained. It's not an expression of repression, not a firefly attracted to a bright light. It's the way I feel when face on, clothes on, slide on, makeup on, the pout achieved, the sense of me. You look at me and judge pure arousal. I look at me. I look at me and see the real thing, transsexuality. I place the shroud of mystery upon my place, my face. You desire me. It's not who I've been with or who I'm with now. And, as I've said, it's not for sex.
Now, Vita, what was that about and why are you dressed like me, darling? That was lovely. I have another show to put on here right now. Ladies and gentlemen, the Viper we're proud to present, the one and only, fresh from her two-year hit show on the Ariana Floating Palace, Sigourney.
Take it away, Sigourney. Special K Muppet. Now, Sigourney and I are going to be back in about... Get out of that mic. We're going to be back in about 25 minutes, and Sigourney's going to play the keyboards, and I'm going to sing a few boozy old songs. So, we'll see you then. Have a little dance. This was originally a cummerbund, but now it's turned into a sort of a shantuska. How's that keyboard going, baby? This is the fun. The Towering Inferno. This live music stuff. I'm grunged out of Way to go, little dude. It's a song I write that Sigourney knows. I wrote it for her because it's my birthday and I have something to give someone else. It's called Flying to the Moon. How does she play in that moon? Thanks, baby. To the moon. Let me play among the stars. Let me see what things are like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, in other words, baby, kiss me. Fill my heart with song and let me play forevermore.
I'm a barbaroon virgin. This is my premiere tonight, but I'm sure it won't be my finale. That's all I can say. And, well, darling, I don't know, what do you feel like seeing? Something stupid or...?
Well, let's sing something stupid. Big hit in 1967, the year I was born, for Nancy and Frank Sinatra.
I know I stand a while until you think you have the time to spend on it with me. And if we go someplace to dance, I, this is so cheesy, you won't be leaving with me. And afterwards we drop into a quiet little place and have a drink or...
How many Sigourney?
And then I go and spoil it all by saying something stupid like I love you. I can see it in your eyes that you disguise the same old lies you told the night before. And though it's just a lie for you, for me it's true, it never seems so right before. I practice every day to find some clever line to say to make them.
I don't know the next word.
Idiot.
And then I think I'll wait until the evening gets late and I'm alone with you.
The timing's right, you're perfect, fills my head, the stars go red and
nuts go blue. Feel free to slow down.
Friends going on, they're saying something like I love you.
Aye, 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 aye. We'll be back next Friday night with the weird talents of Tony 12-year-old and Dance Recital by the Soul Bitches and anybody's guesses who's DJing. Who's not in hospital will DJ? Thank you so much. Bye.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you, DJ Sly. Our dueling DJs at the moment. That's a good idea. No, I'll just stand here quietly, won't I? It's been a very busy year. For all of us, I'm sure. On the other hand, we may have a technical hitch. so much for the month of March. Now that song was all about the building. Well, I don't know nothing about it. We're going to be back in about 20 minutes with the delight of the 1996 club bent season. A dance act called the Soul Fitchers. Take it away, Mr. DJ Richard.
Hey boys!
I won't ask you, dear. Are you talking about? I need to move this stage out this way. About 2 feet, because we've got a dance act on.
Bye.
Thank you so much for Soul Bitches. You'll be seeing them regularly in the Viper Room. 20 minutes, we've got the lovely 10-12-year-old on, and Mr. Richard Reese is going to play you another song right now. Hi, Tech. Hi, my name's Lance. I'm going to change to another microphone now, and I'm going to hand this one over to Mr. Bill Douglas.
What are you videoing?
What are you saying?
Not a lot of no. What are you saying? Gil, someone. Is Gil good?
I'd say so.
And now I'm on the second mic. Now I'm on the second microphone. Don't you love the 90s? Two microphones in one club. We're going to have Manhattan Transfer here next week. Very easily. Now I want you to do something before this show starts. I want you to get a few smokers in the audience. Do we have any smokers here tonight? Because I'm a joker. If you have a lighter, I'd like you to continue the cheesy tradition of the Viper Room. Get your lighter out and wave it slowly for the first song, like they used to on counter. We may not be in Melbourne, but we do have lighters.
I need level.
And Gilda needs level, darling. Oh look, I can already see that it's like ming ming lights. It's beautiful. We're sorting. MTV Unplugged. Look, having further ado, he's not going to do Purple Rain, don't get scared. Without any further ado, I'd like to introduce to the stage the Viper Room are proud to present for the first time, Mr. Gil Douglas and Miss Rebecca, what's your last name again, bitch? I think I write it every second week in my car. That's what alcohol does. They're called Beck and Paul, and they'd like to sing a few songs for you. Please make them warmly welcome.
Call your name and I'll shout it to you.
costume change. Unbelievable.
Again,
well, no, we're going to do another one. Now, I remember the words to that one, so keep your fingers crossed for this one.
Just say rhubarb, if you can. Just say rhubarb, darling.
It's equally beautiful, I'd like you to know.
If you turn me on, you see how I can fight. Now my preoccupation is making love. I got a bad reputation for playing it rough. I like your skinny. It ain't enough, so don't take me on, baby. Nah, 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 cause your mama won't like me.
Woo-hoo.
So don't take me home, honey. Cause your mama won't like me. I like my music loud and I stand out in a crowd. I do everything I know I shouldn't do. He's those words. Recreation, and before too long, you'll feel a sensation that's so strong. So don't take me home, baby. Nah, 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 cause your mama won't like me. So don't take me home, honey, now, cause your mama won't like me. Preoccupation is making love. I got a bad reputation through playing it rough. I like your stimulation, but it ain't enough. So don't take me home, baby. Nah, 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 nah. Cause your mama don't like me. So don't take me home, honey, now. Cause your mama don't like me.
Please do it again.
You wouldn't do it again, would you?
In a fortnight's time. They'll be back in a fortnight's time.
Yeah.
Well, it costs $50 to get in. We'll be back in a half an hour with another show. Could we have one more hand of applause?
Go for it.
can stick together. Come on, let's stick together. You know we made a vow to live for another never. Kiss your woman till you're well and dry. Come on, baby, give another try and stick together. Come on, come on, let's stick together. Oh, you know we made a vow to leave one another never.
Jerry Hall taxi.
Well, why don't we stick for a while? I consider a child. I can't it be far? Rule that is mom and pa. We stick together. Come on, come on, let's stick together. Oh, you know we made a vow to leave one another never.
Down
again. Oh, we're sick for a while, consider a child, a county peacock, without his mom and pa, we stick together, come on, come on, let's stick together, oh, you know we made a vow, to leave one another never.
The you're gonna get wrinkles in my suit before that cat calling.
And again.
We're going to have another song or two from Lexi, then DJ Sly is gonna come back. And when I get back from Brisbane next Thursday night, you can come here again on Friday night and go to Las Vegas with me with Chris Wheatley called Stripping and a Roulette Wheel. So everybody have a dance and enjoy yourselves, so thank you again. Professional. Why do they always do that to me? They hate me. They're trying to persecute me. Welcome and hello. Here we all are. Don't be alarmed by my civilian clothing tonight. I'm as alarmed as you are by them. Rest assured, I'll be back very soon with a beautiful outfit on, but now I've got somebody with an even more beautiful outfit on. A true lady, the queen of the Vita Bar. She's been here every week since it opened, showing her filthy allegiance, and now she's going to show me her filthy allegiance on stage. Could we have a large, what do you do, clap your hands or something? Start clapping now. Actually, start clapping now until she walks on stage. It's so easy to make people do things over microphones. It's outrageous. Cindy Pastel. Thank you.
Fall in love, but he loves you not. If I fly
love, and that's the way love goes. I don't know much about love at all. I've seen it. We'll be back in a moment. DJ Sly Play record right now. We'll be back in about 15 minutes with the delicious Ken, our international boy dancer, and then we'll be back after that with more, and then we'll be back after that with more. Enjoy yourself.
Shut up already. Damn.
Just help me find a reason.
reason why. That took me by surprise that you understood. You knew all along what I never wanted to say. Until I learned to love myself, I was never ever loving anybody else.
And you sing in a chorus.
Happiness lies in our own hands. It took me much too long to understand how this could be. Until you share your secret with me, something's coming over. Ooh, something's coming over. Ooh, something's coming over me. My baby's got a secret. Ooh, something's coming over. Ooh, something's coming over. Ooh, something's coming over me. My baby's got a secret. Happiness lies in your own hands. Took me much too long to understand how this could be. Until you share your
filthy little fucking secret with me, Jenny.
Girl,
that's a lie. Lie your
mind is away from the lovely heads of the moment. It's like I never know what to do. Yeah, that's the way, Montez. Welcome to my room, Montez.
Night? First night, I'm a virgin.
Thrilled to see you here.